Amen.
Our topic today.
I'm talking for Lalero.
The messenger. Many of you. You have received various messengers. Some have brought evil news. Some have brought catastrophe news. Some have brought good news. Some have brought separation news. You have received various messengers in your lives with their messages. Hey, you graduated. Somebody say, you shall see whether you have a job. Since that day up to today, the messenger who brought that news to you perturbed your arrangements. You are languishing up to today. Hello?
Hello?
The messenger.
Omubaka.
The messenger.
Omubaka.
And the message.
Era no omubaka.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are in the family.
Walimu family.
You are happy with other people.
Walimu sanyi funye na vano.
A messenger came.
Nwaba wa omubaka reja.
Those people you are joking with.
Abubuza nyana abubuza ganabu.
They are plotting to kill you.
Pateka teka kuta.
Because.
Kubanga.
You don't share the mother.
Mama amusium.
Since that day,
Okubakoro,
hatred began
Obuchayine butandika,
in between you
wakatiwo,
and the people who are close to you.
Na baba kuli okompe,
the messenger
omubaka,
and the message.
No omubaka.
It was like today.
Mwalinga lero,
you were very bright at home.
Ngoli mugezi nye waka.
Maybe the father loved you so much.
Chitangwa mwuri yao na kuagala.
Maybe the mother loved you so much.
Obani yao nyoko na kuagala.
How can this be?
Chije chitia.
The message that person left behind antagonized your living up to today.
Paka lero.
You were very beautiful, like the interpreter.
Nganze, bitufu, atete mbibakanya.
Somebody said, okay, you have produced a beautiful one. We shall show that they'll get married. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You began a business.
Watandika omulimu gwo.
When you began that business,
watandika omulimu gwo.
You assembled it well.
No kuteka bulungi.
The very beautiful location.
Iranga ni muchife chitufu.
The evil people sent some messengers.
Ababine babako ababaka pe bakutumira.
Go after that person.
Ntimgena mugamba abantu hapo.
Many have tried that shop.
Ntibanji bagezeza akaduka eri.
But you don't know whether she will manage.
Nere tumanya bana amala.
Ever since that message came to you.
Okuva obako lwa jachole.
A person who was selling 2 million a day.
Eri atundo bukade ubidi
to get 5,000, you first call the
Pope. Hello, Pope.
The messenger.
Omubaka.
And the message.
No, omubaka.
There are people in the Bible.
Bible mulimu abantu.
Who got messengers.
Abafu no ababaka.
And messages.
No, omubaka.
When Angel Gabriel visited
Malaika Gabriel,
Mary,
Mama Maria,
he told her,
Yamugamba.
Assalamu alaikum.
Temine mbejiwe kukwe. I receive.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm here to let you know that the messenger who has been sent unto your life today is a different messenger from the messengers you have been receiving.
Amen.
I'm here to let you know that the messenger who has come today has come to deliver good message. He has come to tell you that those who bewitched you, we are going to turn them upside down. They are going to be like a rubbish. They are going to be like a rubbish. The messenger is saying, I am carrying good message. The message I'm bringing, your lives are going to change. Your lives are going to change. Your lives are going to change. Your lives are going to change.
Going to change.
The messenger is very confident
when
the message is carried, because he knows the author of the message.
Amani oyo mutandisi wobubaka
obo.
Amani mutandisi
wobubaka. And he believed in that author of the message.
Era akiririza mu mutandisi oyo.
I don't care.
Sipayo.
I don't want to know.
Sangala kumanya.
Who bewitched you?
Yakuloga.
How big he was.
Oba yali munene
kwekana shi. How experienced he was.
Oba yali nabukugu wenka
shi. I don't want to know.
Sangala kumanya.
Whether he was a man of God.
Oba yali musaje wakatonda.
Spirits of prophets.
Emyoyo jama nabbi.
Are subjected to prophets.
Jifugibwa banabbi.
I am here to subject them.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. who you are.
Sifayo molichi.
I don't care who did it.
Sifayo ya chikola.
What I care about
Chemfako.
Is the message.
Because I'm a good messenger.
Sent from the Almighty.
Hallelujah.